Sara Ali Khan, who is gearing up for the release of her forthcoming film, Simmba, has said that she cannot encounter Ranveer since he is married to big lioness Deepika Padukone. Sara was interacting with media at the trailer launch of Simmba along with film's cast Ranveer Singh, Ashutosh Rana, Sonu Sood and producer Karan Johar and Rohit Shetty on Monday in Mumbai. When asked that how would she like to encounter Ranveer Singh, she surrendered and said,
Sir, abhi ho chuka hai na, inhe itni buri tarah, itni zor se, baar baar lagatar inka encounter to ho chuka hai. Aur aisi sherni se woh ho chuka hai ki main kuch nahi bolungi. Deepika Padukone hai ji. हम कुछ नहीं बोलेंगे शादी मुबारक सर उतना ही
फादर सारा ऑन डिस्क्राइबिंग हिज डायरेक्टर रोहित स्टाइल शी सेड
मार्शल सिनेमा के तो किंग ही हैं ये लेकिन मैं ये बताऊंगी कि सेट पर हर रोज और हर समय इनसे अच्छा इंसान मैं आज तक नहीं मिली हूँ और जिस तरह से ये अपने पूरे टीम को मोटिवेट करते हैं यही कारण है कि उनका काम और उनका सब इतनी अच्छी तरह चलता है सो थैंक यू सर फॉर लेटिंग मी बी अ पार्ट ऑफ योर फिल्म रियली थैंक यू
There are two projects of her, Kedarnath and Simmba, releasing this year. She shared her excitement and said,
I mean, of course there is nervousness, but I feel like nervousness is more productive when you can do something about it, you know, which I've done, I think, you know, during every day at work I was nervous. But now I think I'm just so excited to finally just share both these films with everybody. And especially since they're coming so close, it's not even like first and second. It's just like they're both just like this. And, you know, I'm just really, really excited now.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.